We've got some Glock Emerald Crafts. What do you think about this one?
I hate it. No, I know. I actually do like that one, so.
Okay, how about Hollows and Tropic Hollows?
It's solid, but I like the foils more.
Okay, how about this one? This was just crafted.
Holy shit. That's pretty cool. Makes me rock hard.
What? Anyways, I just looked up the highest float USP whiteout. Take a look at this.
Wait, someone actually owns that?
And it can also get higher float than this, too. This is only 0.7999.
Damn.
If I ever get the chance, I'm definitely going to buy it.